Are your wounds healed?
Yeah, it sure is noisy outside. Did something happen?
It looks like there's a battle going on.
A battle? The Federation descent operation. You aren't going to fight?
I'm not made for combat, but if necessary...
I've seen Realians fight numerous times. I was taught that that's what they do. That they'll kill even children without any hesitation.
Unless instructed, Realians won't kill people or each other. It is you humans who issue that order.
So it's all the work of human beings, huh? You feel different than the others somehow. Different from normal Realians.
It's because I'm half human.
Half human?
Oh, Shion, what's the matter?
Febronia, the sky and the people!
They're combat Realians. This is bad. They're out of control. Stop!
Please take Shion and get away from here.
No! You can't reason with them!
It's all right. Don't worry about me. Hurry!
Febronia! Stop! Don't! Get out of my way! Get away from her! Bastards! This isn't what you were supposed to do! Stop it, all of you! You're no better than us! Hey, do you think you can run? Can you run? Good girl. Now go. Get as far away from here as you can. But don't go to the city. Here, use this key. You can get to Labyrinthos from the forest. Go back to your family. You understand? Good. Now go!
Oh, the cutscenes are so fucking good. Gunshots? Over there! Let's go! Just making sure... You were
Damn it. You fool.
Oh, this is the instrumental version
of yourself.
My long forgotten cloistered sleep.
Now stand up.
Which was never released officially.
Damn it. Damn it.
Just the beating of my heart.
Realians can share information, right?
Yes, they're capable of sharing the information from individual units.
Shion's in danger. I have to save her.
The girl. Come from
I gave her the key to the old gate to Labyrinthos and sent her running. They probably sent that information to the others. I have to catch up to her. She's in danger.
You find me okay, grab onto me.
Thanks.
Dark. Please call my name from the
Virgil,
heart.
Why did you decide to help Shion?
Is there something strange about that? I'm a soldier, but I'm still human. I have a heart. I'm not like those Realian cannibals.
Oh.
In his defense, they were eating each
What's
other.
Wrong?
Take this.
What is it?
It's the Realian self-destruct code.
Oh, okay. Feb's blinking.
How do you have that?
I can't tell you that, but it could come in handy. Only use it as a last resort.
It's okay, she's alive. Look.
All right.
Damn it! They're already enemies in front!
Damn, it's them!
My eyes. If you find me.
Shion, we're surrounded.
Shion, this way. There are fewer enemies in front. We'll break through.
Call my name from the
Shion,
heart.
Hurry! Just a little further. Hang in there.
Leave me behind. I'm in no shape to run. I'm just gonna slow you down.
Come on, Virgil. Don't quit on me. We both know that's not like you.
Not like me, huh? You got that right.
Virgil, what are you doing? Open up the door now!
Please, just promise that you'll protect her.
Don't be stupid, Virgil! You are coming with us!
You know something? Even after all of this, I never got your name.
No.
You should have seen the look on your face.
They did a number on her, huh? Now she's just an object. Oh, wait. She was already just a tool to begin with.
How can you say that? She was trying to protect you.
She decided to do that on her own, and then died on her own. Why should I be responsible?
Virgil!
What about you? You love to go on about Realian rights, but you gave me that code. What made you change your mind?
I wanted to save you, so I...
So you decided to off the Realians?
No. It's not like that.
What are you embarrassed about? That's basic human instinct. Humans are driven by impulse to destroy. Destruction serves as a way to feel out others and confirm your own existence. Then you try to find atonement to comfort yourself after you're unable to deny your instincts. I tried to live exactly like that. you've lived for that same purpose. You disassembled the Realians and dreamed of giving consciousness to inorganic matter, comforting yourself for the hatred towards your father and anger over your mother's death. You're doing things you don't want to do, just to escape your own feelings of guilt. Hypocrite. The word doesn't even begin to describe you. Be more true to yourself.
What makes you think you understand me?
Oh, I understand you. Because you and I are the same kind of person. What is it that drives you? That's right. Revenge. Only revenge drives you and me, and that's the truth. Ideals crumble easily. Hope is like a mist before the morning sunrise of reality. That's exactly how I was. But then I learned. Nothing will change. There is a limit to will. The limit of this world in which everything is closed.
He's such a good foil to Shion.
That is what all of us came to understand.
Stop! I don't want to hear anymore! Virgil, you protected me as a child, and now... Why do you do these things to tear at my heart? Why do you testaments appear before me? Why won't you leave me alone?
Come on. That's not what you really feel. You're glad I still exist. You're happy he still exists.
No, I...
Come. Come and you will see. Then choose. Choose what you truly desire. You met him. He's with us.
I don't understand. He was a testament. I can't just suddenly accept that.
That's not what your will is saying. Your heart throbs for him. You feel passion for him. You want to see him, don't you? He wants to see you, too.
Stop it. Stop talking to me.
Shion, you mustn't listen to him.
Don't be foolish. This doesn't concern you. Just keep quiet and stay out of my way!
Notice how it's not raining now? And then look at the battlefield in a minute. There's so much detail.
Come at me with everything you've got. This thing doesn't know restraint.
Yeah, what is that thing, actually? Overtaker. And now look at the battlefield. Boost charge rate increased greatly. And now it's raining. Hold on, let me just show you something. So pretty. Ooh. Okay, pike. Yeah. Let's use break attacks. And he is an ice element. He uses a lot of ice attacks. So we have accessories on everyone that has ice.
Ether drive.
Oh, look at this. And now, like, the light from the Overtaker spell is making everyone else flicker. In the lighting of this. It's so pretty. This is one of my favorite battles in the entire series, just because it's of how beautiful it is. Now you can buy an accessory at the store that adds fire. And if that does what I think it does, which is add fire to your physical attack, then this battle would be made really easy. But we're just gonna do it this way. Blizzard 2. nice, Junior. That's my boy.
Ether drive.
Union neck. Yes, that's really good. We can't do Fallen Eagle because, I don't know, that huge thing is preventing us.
Ether drive!
Eliminated.
And the song is another unreleased, it's another unreleased track, but, most of the time when you look it up, it's called Testament.
What's wrong? Is it over already? Don't disappoint me now.
Virgil is preparing for a special attack. We better guard, because I know what this attack is, and it's not pretty. Well, I mean, it's pretty. Everything in the game is pretty, but you know what I mean.
Show me the proof of your existence!
Broke all of us. Almost broken.
Ether drive.
Eliminated.
Try it again.
I don't miss.
This is boring. Let's be a little more passionate.
Uh-oh. And just like most bosses in this game, once their health goes down, they get really angry.
Yeah.
survived! That accessory really helps.
I don't miss. I don't miss. I don't miss.
Okay.
Ether drive.
We might not even need to break him in order to get the finish strike. Oh yeah, he's got it. Just in case.
Ether drive.
And here we go.
Eliminated.
Looks like you can fight, at least a little.
Don't confuse Shion anymore.
Wait, what is this? Just who the hell do you think you are, showing up now?
Oh, Pam. Lewis, why do you reject the truth? You can't change anything unless you accept who you really are. You're the same as those who lost their bodies and wander aimlessly.
You're no different either. You're just like me. Now that you've lost your body.
Please, you must accept who you really are. You don't hate anyone. You just want to reject yourself, because you can't feel hatred.
You don't know anything about me!
But I do understand you. And you have come to understand us Realians as well.
And this was the result. Yeah, I came to understand, all right. I understand how pointless it all is.
Lewis.
Enough talking! Do you really think that I'm still hanging on to you? I feel nothing for any of you Realians.
That's not true. And you know it, Lewis. You have returned to this place for a reason. You chose to become a testament so you could return here. Because this moment proved who you once were.
This is my reason? This is my proof? Don't make me laugh. I regret absolutely nothing. I am here precisely because I have finally accepted myself. And this world. Those of you who reject this world, you could never understand.
We do not reject this world. We just want to believe in a new order that can be born from discord. We just want to believe that a single thought can change the entire world and shape the future.
That is just wishful thinking. You're only clinging to what little hope you have left.
Anything can come true, if you wish for it to. Didn't our relationship prove that, Lewis?
You died and left me! I have nothing to say to you!
I know. You have suffered. My death tied your consciousness to this place. But I want to help you, Lewis. I want to free you from this cursed place forever.
Just leave me alone! You're already dead, Febronia!
Lewis, although my body is dead, I am still here with you. I am right beside you. There's no reason for you to suffer.
But I couldn't even save you.
You did save me. You taught me that by sharing all of our feelings that we would be able to change the world. And that alone was more than enough.
Do you hate me? None of this would have ever happened if you hadn't gotten involved. Why did you have to? Why? It's too much to bear. All I really want is for you.
Let's go now, Lewis. She can show us the way to a future for both humans and Realians.
No, Feb, wait! What am I supposed to do now?
Shion, I know it may be painful for you, but the time has come now for you to decide that for yourself. Don't worry. Keep carrying on. Just carry out what you believe in your heart. Have faith. Believe in yourself. Open your heart because she's right beside you.
Sam! Please don't go!
David Cage, retire.
Feb.
Shion.
Jin?
Shion, stand up. I know you're in pain, but right now we have to save the girl. We have to save you.
Yeah.
Open your heart because she's right beside you. I love how you can really tell how Cosmos is learning to empathize better with others. Like, we first saw that in the first game, where she, like, provides information, on Mizrahi for Momo, and she's like, empathizing was not my intention, but I am happy to be of service. And, like, Cosmos would never do that in episode one. She would never, like, kneel down before Shion and, like, help her up. And, like, I think the biggest moment in this episode that shows how her empathy is growing is when she wakes up after the Voyager battle, and Shion hugs her and cries, and Cosmos is like, it seems I've caused you much distress while I was incapacitated. Like, episode one Cosmos would never do that. Let's be Momo for a little bit. Wait, no.